and using words like open borders would imply that we have them and we don't. So I think we do need to start talking about these things. When we hear people say unvetted men, we need to point out to them, no one is vetted.